Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. This is Architect Z, and I'm excited to have you join me for today's drawing session. In this video, we're going to explore the fascinating technique of two-point perspective as we draw an institutional building. Two-point perspective is a powerful method that allows us to create depth and realism in our drawings, making structures appear more three-dimensional. Whether you're a beginner or an advanced artist, this technique can elevate your architectural drawings and give them a professional touch. Without further ado, let's dive into the video and start creating our two-point perspective masterpiece.